skin that this man has. Oh, forget about it already.
Now this is somewhat allegedly of a sleeper hold, but in my view, it's a blatant chokehold.
You go tell about that stare down. I thought they were going to go out about a month ago.
You hear that noise? When they had that stare down? That was the Undertaker's knees clicking together. Look at that beautiful Greco-Roman sleeper.
A what?
The Greco-Roman sleeper. Now! By you, the miracle here. Can't you hear anything?
Is that your game? Well, I apologize for that. Wait a minute. I don't apologize for nothing.
Oh, I apologize. He slaps it on.
Forever having anything to do with pervert. There's a
He's
beautiful
got a choke hold.
Beautiful sleeper.
That's a choke. Cutting off the air supply on that youngster.
Squeeze him. Squeeze him.
It won't be that easy with the big boss man. I guarantee you that.
Once you get the stick, it will. Somebody's going to the hospital that night.
And that's just one of the many on this blockbuster, this tremendous...
...his work. And Stevenson... Oh, come on. That's a sleeper hold? It looked to me like it was a blatant choke hold.
No, he's on the
ground. Did he give up? He must... Stevenson must have surrendered.
Approximately a week for this Sunday night. They are forced to be tag team partners. And I also believe that, yes, some of the points you brought out earlier on, Mr. Perfect, where you can actually hurt your tag team partner, that could happen. And it could also happen that you're forced to show your hand as to just whose corner you will be in at SummerSlam. What a victory this could be for the next...
Hey, you're the one that said the guy's all done. He'll never be back. You were wrong.
Well, I don't see him in there yet with nails. That's the test. That'll be the test.
This one's all over.
Here's your winner.
And a perfectly applied sleeper hold.
Sleeper? Yes. A blatant choke hold. Right in front of the referee, who's obviously too intimidated.
For 6 years running. And that can only mean one man, Mr. Perfect.
Bob Backlund, is that who you're talking about?
Exactly, Bob Backlund. At the conclusion of this matchup. Yeah, ring the bell, it's over. Well, this one's been over for a long time.
Here's your winner,
Nice sleeper hold. That's a really effective sleeper hold.
Just so.
You'd be 100%, wouldn't you? Well, I'd certainly want to be if I had to get in there and face this guy who just cleaned my clock for me.
Well, see, boss man's going to be thinking with his heart, not his brain. He'll come back too early if he does come back.
The boss man is watching, no doubt, convalescing from home. You have to wonder whether or not he's made a decision, a smart decision at least, to return to this.
Here is your winner.
Oh, come on. The
Steel.
Next week, the big boss man will in fact make his return to the WWF and to WWF Superstar.
He's dumber than I thought. Come back. What does he want? More of this? That's what's going to happen to him.
Hey, come on. Stop that, ref.
That's not... No, he's not out yet.
What do you mean he's not out? He's been choked down.
He's still moving around a little bit.
He's been choked down. Look at the forearm underneath the chin. Look at that. Matchup of the two prima donnas, Shawn Michaels and the model Rick Martel.
And that's the match where neither opponent can hit each other in the face.
Give me a break. What's going to happen there?
We do encourage you to order in advance. We do encourage you to call your local cable system and order the pay-per-view SummerSlam.
No!
It'll be jam-packed.
For 25 years.
Well, you've known him 25 more years than I want to know him. Uh-oh, there it is. Good Greco-Roman headlock.
That's kind of a choke hold.
No, it's a sleeper. It's a sleeper.
It's
called the San Quentin sleeper.
Anyway.
He's going to care how badly he's hurting after that nightstick match. Because I believe the big boss man once again will see to it that Nail serves hard time. Unfortunately, this was not much of a match here.
Nail!